Today we'll get to know the just a little bit better. I'm not talking about a shark nor a killer whale. We will address plastic waste. Marine animals can easily swallow plastic bags, choke, and die. But we know it, there are plenty of other dangerous plastic monsters lurking in the oceans these days. We're going to get to know two main culprits. The first one, let's talk about fishing lines. This thing they get entwined and entangled around the animal's neck and flippers and can cause great damage, just like a broken flipper. Also, recent years, more and more pieces of fishing nets are found in oceans throughout the world. The problem with this is marine animals get caught in them. And what happens next, Philip? You ready? They drown and they die. That's what we said. Okay, calm down. Cut! Emotional actor hour. That was great. Now, the good news is there are ways for us to help with the situation, and the thing is, we don't need to go big. We start simple. We reduce, reuse, and recycle. Reduce the amount of trash we make by reusing materials. Philip has got some really good ideas. Hey, Georgia, look at that. He's got a sink bag. That bag is reusable, okay? Which means that we get to save on paper and plastic. We're going to move on to idea number two. This may be hard, but let's try to cut down on one-time-use plastic products. Popular example, disposable mineral water bottles. Instead of investing in plastic that's hardly a study and can last a longer period of time, just like that bottle that you're hanging on to right now. Okay, with that, we're going to move on to the most famous R, a personal favorite right here. And you're going to get to see that Philip is amazing at recycling. That's a disgusting habit for you. Don't pull away. Follow Philip. We've got our friends heading all the way to the nearest recycling center. And we bid it in. Gosh. To see if we can train the sea lions to do this, we can follow through as well. Together, we can put a stop to the ocean's deadliest monster.
Yeah. The elephants in Singapore Zoo are Asian, and they are smaller than those found in Africa. They are female and do not have tusks. Only male Asian elephants have tusks.
We went to the elephants in Asia and saw a show where elephants picked up all kinds of things with their trunks, from a little hat to a big heavy wok.
Elephants are intelligent and inquisitive animals. They're also strong and agile. Even on a narrow pathway, if there's something in their way, they figure out how to walk around it or step on.
I've been driving this train, years in this lane. There's no stopping this flame, cause I came to the game and I changed it to play how I like, rearranged it to my own domain. Yeah, I got what it takes, made lots of mistakes, taking shots, skipping breaks, feeling lost, feeling great, popping off, singing straight, never stopped, never changed. All the squad here to play, and I've got something to say. Yeah,
I work hard each and every day. I get lost in the words I say. I don't push pods, no, I push play. I won't stop till I make a change. I withdraw on the things I make. I turn flaws into flawless traits. I build tall, never cap in space.
I won't stop till I hear him say, I'm up again. I got tired eyes, need a cup of blend. That's right, in the AM, that's my only friend. No light, just the sun coming up on the horizon. I lose track of time, yeah, I move fast and climb. A new class divine, yeah, true passion shines. And I'm through passing time, I choose stacking dimes. You snooze half the time while I move passing by.
I work hard each and every day. I get lost in the words I say. I don't push pods, no, I push play. I won't stop till I make a change. I withdraw on the things I make. I turn flaws into flawless traits. I build tall, never cap in space.
I won't stop till I hear him say,
Come. Hi. Come over. Come already.